What main problems do scientists face these days, and what difficulties did you have while your own research? What places do you mean? What countries would you recommend then? Have you ever worked shoulder to shoulder with Czech young scientists or students? Have you ever worked shoulder to shoulder with Czech young scientists or students? And what about SciTech? Is it created for experienced scientists only? Why did you choose this field of studies? What attracts you the most? What could you recommend to young scientists whose research wasn't successful at the end, or what shall they do if their research takes too long? Oh, it's not encouraging very much. Had somebody told you that when you graduated?